And Jesus said to them,
"You will always be with me this night. For the scripture says, I shall strike the shepherd, and the sheep of the flock will be scattered. But after my resurrection, I shall go before you to Galilee."
At this, Peter said,
"You will always be with me. I am never."
"I tell you something, this very night, before the cock crows, you will have disowned me 3 times.
Even if I have died with you, I will never disown you."
And all the disciples said the same. Then Jesus came with them to a small estate called Gethsemane. And he said to his disciples,
"Stay here while I go over there to pray."
He took Peter and the two sons of Zebedee with him. And sadness came over him and great distress. And he said to them,
"So will the sorrow to the point of death. Be it here for you."
And going on a little further, he fell on his face and he prayed,
"My Father, if it is possible, let this cup pass me by. Nevertheless, let it be as you, not I, will have."
He came back to the disciples and found them sleeping, and he said to Peter,
"Sleep hard, not be strength to keep awake for me 1 hour. You should be awake and pray and be put to the test. The spirit is willing, but the flesh is weak."
Again, a second time, he went away and prayed.
"My Father, if this cup cannot pass me by without my drinking it, your will be done."
And he came back again and found them sleeping. Their eyes were so heavy, leaving them there. He went away again and prayed for the third time, repeating the same words,
"My Father, if this cup cannot pass me by without my drinking it, your will be done."
Then he came back to the disciples and said to them,
"You can sleep 1 hour and take your rest. Now the hour has come and the Son of Man has to be betrayed into the hands of sinners. Get up, let us go, and the traitors are ready.